God for the friggin' Crimson Raiders.
Buy some! Get out of my face! Holy crap! Somebody actually paid for that! Out of my face! Out of my face!
You're in? Great. Roland should be around here somewhere. I'm sure you can handle yourself, but if anything happens to Roland, make sure nothing happens to Roland.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I've made sure of that. Stay alive out there.
Trying to take Roland out ever since he kicked their asses out of Sanctuary. I should have seen it coming.
Dear Roland, I can't help but notice the Bloodshots. You are fighting, pack some serious firepower. If you are going to have a chance against them, you will need to up your arsenal. You could always arm them with a high quality
Let's
my store. If you buy from me,
Look out! Mercs!
I'll make the toad out of you!
Why, hello there.
murderous bloodshots.
That's
all I want. Clean up this place. And that means I gotta kill bandits everywhere. The bloodshots, like all
Anarchy!
Those crazy raider idiots in Sanctuary. Hell.
Info Roland gathered on the vault.
We know that was the first call!
We don't know why. If you rescue Roland, we might have a shot at stopping him.
Oh, you're going down! Oh, yeah! Help!
Shit, Urban!
Yeah, pretty good.
There's a shotgun in here that shoots fire. Goddamn fire! I've been using it to roast my food and girlfriends. Marcus is a god! Me and the boys got an idea. A great idea! We build him a shrine. Big shrine, beautiful shrine. And he'll keep giving us guns. More guns! More guns! More guns!
Vault Hunter. Good to finally meet you in person. Hell of a job fighting through those bloodshots. This'll just take a second. Well, that's that. Now let's see about getting out of here.
Unauthorized.
Vault Hunter! You gotta stop this thing! Let go of me,
and
damn it!
That's how Handsome Jack pays ransoms! No time, no sequel. Soldier! This way!
Thank you.
leave us alone! Leave us alone!
Wow!
Detected.
Comparing loot.
Success.
Time!
Constructor, so we can get the hell out of here. Repair bots out! Blast them! Explode them! Take the legs out! That surveyor is repairing them!
Thanks. Meet me back at Sanctuary. I got a plan to stop Jack. But it won't work without you.
You saved Roland. This planet's been waiting for a hero like you. Thank goodness Jack didn't send Wilhelm.
How the hell did those bandits snag you, anyway?
I was taking a leak. One of them knocked me out. Handsome Jack is gonna kill us all unless you can stop him.
He means hi. That's his way of saying hi.
Right. Sorry. Hi. Look, I'll be honest, soldier. We're losing this war. We've been trying to stop Jack for years, taking out his men, raiding his iridium mines, but it hasn't been enough. But you met Jack and lived. You fought off the Rippers and the Bloodshots. Saved my ass and Lilith's.
Thanks, by the way.
If we're gonna survive this, we need your help, Vault Hunter. Now, we thought Jack wanted to open a vault and use its power to wipe us off Pandora. But, thanks to some intel I stole from a Hyperion convoy, I found out we were wrong.
What?
He's not gonna open a vault. He's going to control it.
I'll just go ahead and repeat myself. What?
The vault Jack's looking for isn't an alien prison or a cache of weapons. It's a living thing. An ancient Iridian warrior, powerful enough to destroy all life on Pandora. Whoever awakens it gets to control it.
That sounds bad.
If Jack wakes the warrior, yeah. But if we control the warrior first...
We could use it to wipe Hyperion off the map. All right, I'm liking this plan.
There's a problem. We need the vault key to work the warrior, and Jack's already got it. But, if you've spoken to Tanis...
She didn't vomit when she saw you, did she? She does that sometimes.
She might have told you the key needs to be charged with iridium. We're racing against time. Every ounce of that stuff that Jack mines from the ground puts him closer to taking control of that warrior and wiping us out. We gotta get our hands on that vault key. Now, if anybody knows where that key's being kept, it's my spy out in Tundra Express. He's as good at gathering intel as he is at drinking. So I'm sure he's sleeping off last night's booze right now. You'll need to get a fire weapon to wake him up. I'll explain when you get out there.